Trouble on that. She just didn't get quite the height to finish it. But she does do her jumps with a lot of height, more so than maybe some of the other girls. So she's very strong in the jumps and the artistic. She has given a very strong performance. She can be pretty proud of that.
Final stretch spin. You know, I think she was wonderful. And she too has to be forgiven for being 16 years old. You know, after the short program and with all of the marvelous jumps and moves that she's made in this program, I think it's just extraordinary. And can't we easily forgive those few couple of mistakes?
Well, the audience is standing.
They love it.
It's wonderful. They love it.
Certainly the crowd wants to forgive her. We'll see if the judges will. Tiffany Chin radiates presence on the ice, and we'll be back with more after this.